Every user of the Zions Direct Auctions has a profile page where you can update your contact information, such as your phone number and email address. This page can also be used to change your password. To do so, log into your account at auctions.zionsdirect.com. Next, go to the section titled My Account. Click Profile. This brings you to a screen which contains your account and contact information. Select Change Your Password. Type your old password and then your new password in the next two boxes. Then click Change Password. You're all done. Your new password is immediately ready and you can continue with your auction bidding. If you've forgotten your password, select the Forgot Your Password link on the sign-in screen. By inputting your Zions Direct ID, you'll be able to receive a temporary password to access your account and then create a new password. Keep in mind that your bidding account and Zions Direct brokerage account are linked, so resetting your password will affect both accounts. Thanks for watching. For more features and tips, visit the Zions Direct Auctions playlist on the Zions Direct YouTube channel.